Our final song today is the most performed and the most widely translated song on earth. It remains a gift to the children of the world from Walt Disney and the Sherman Brothers, who wrote it.